Alright guys, welcome to the stream here today. Pretty obvious I'm doing something a little different today. I was going through the Steam store and looking for games that would be funny, something different, something I've never seen before. And I came across this game. Watching the trailers and stuff for it, it looks like it's funny as hell. Apparently it's like a dating sim. You know, you meet these girls, you answer questions, and if they like your answers, you get a massage. And essentially, you get a massage from the controller plugged into the computer. And apparently you can like hit on a cow, a jar of mayonnaise, just some ridiculous stuff in this game. So I thought I'd give it a try, embarrass myself a little bit, kind of have a little fun to get outside of my comfort zone. So I'm going to have a little fun tonight, play this here. I'm not sure if you can hear the music, but that's the title screen music. Pretty smooth. How you doing, Ruby? How you doing, Cookie? Welcome to the stream. We'll get us started here in just a minute. Better? Alright, so I have not done anything in this game at all. This is as far as I've gotten. So, we're gonna go on an adventure together here and see what we got going on. How to massage. Step one, pose valiantly. Check. Step two, take your controller and place it on your neck or other places. And step three, relax and let one of your new friends massage those troubles away. So, is this game played with the keyboard then, I assume?
Hey, Ben.
Whoa, hello. I guess they just do it like this? That's really awkward. All right. This is really awkward. Keep this on my neck. Okay. I think I got it. Alright. Hey, Johnny, you great bastard. It's your old mate Oliver here. Listen, the night is young and so are we. No, I've never played The Escapist. What is that? I know how you love massages, right? Right. Boot up this app called Linger and it'll set you up on dates willing to massage a turd like you. This fucking bird just called me a turd. Jesus. Get those massages and be crowned the glorious Mr. Massagy. So load your man guns and start swiping for dates. You have the body and the charming looks. Not the intelligence. Man, I don't like this bird at all. It's kind of a jerk. But you do have the best wingman around, mate. Now don't go and let me down, you wanker. This bird's an asshole. Okay, let's see here. So, I guess you have to match your experience. Okay, so what do I do? Am I supposed to swipe? No, okay. Well, she looks She looks crazy. What the hell happened to that girl? Oh, whoops. What am I supposed to do? Okay, do I swipe right? Okay. Oh, look at my beautiful body. If only I was that hot. Random fact 77. When dating online, women's biggest fear is to meet a serial killer. Men are afraid of meeting someone fat. Johnny is at a fancy shrimp restaurant. His date just arrived. Oh, I guess I'm Johnny. Okay. Oh, hello. My name is Rial, but everybody calls me Tuto. I've been staring at you from outside for a while. It's kind of creepy. Wow, you totally look exactly like your linger pic. I love your flowing blonde hair. I'm pretty sure I was hairless. Wasn't I hairless on that? Okay, so you were stalking me outside the window. My name is Johnny. You are looking just fine. Okay, guys, which one should I go for? I'll let you guys instruct me on this one. This is the icebreaker. Don't blow it for me. What do you guys think? Fidget gamer? No, they don't. Is it kind of like Escape Plan on the PlayStation? I'll let you guys break the ice here for me, and then I'm gonna put on a little bit of smooth Sean here. But looking just fine. Okay. She's gonna hate me from the get-go. Appreciate that. Ah, oh, Jesus! Straight to the point, huh? And where are you going with this? That you have squishable boobs. Oh shit, I'm in a fucking hole here, guys. Oh. Okay. Alright, I'm back, guys. I'm back. Say something really stupid? I might have. Want to grab something to eat? I'm kind of starving. What would you like? Straight to the bone-er. Shrimp sandwich, a big fat onion. Well, definitely not an onion. I'll go with the shrimp sandwich. Oh, I just got a little massage on my neck there. I will take that as well. Let's call the waitress, shall we? Johnny and Rial feasted upon the worst shrimp sandwich in the history of humanity. Uh-oh. Mm. Oh, great. Got her fucking sick on our first date. I must go home now, sorry. Damn it! That bird is just disappointed in me. Alright, let's try this again, guys. I'm gonna pretend she's a stalker. She thinks it can be fun to stalk someone outside their window who's naked? Come on. This girl's nuts. So what would you like to eat? Well, definitely not the shrimp sandwich. I'm gonna go straight to the T-bone Is that her, I am not impressed face? I can show you how much it stretches, sugar bomb. Yeah, a lame joke, sorry. I just really love manly meat. Oh, Jesus. Oh, man. Neither one of these answers are very good. I thick as long as you can keep your T-bone. Yeah, we're in a fucking shrimp restaurant. We need to get out of this restaurant because you're gonna get sick. Shrimp pizza, let's do that. While sharing the pizza, Johnny talked about his CrossFit. Rial looks completely disinterested. Cool, so that was it. Great pizza. I really liked the shrimp, I guess. It was great to hang out with you. I hope you keep that enthusiasm with your CrossFit thing. But my bus is like leaving in less than 5 minutes. I must go. See you someday or whatever. Damn it, I blew it again. Been out of the game too long, guys. I'm awful at this. Okay, I'm gonna go with the complete gentleman way. Okay. Yeah, I got a massage. How kind of you. Well, I'm studying psychology, still in my second year, but I also really like to dance. Say, do you like samba? Should I lie and say I love it, or should I be honest? I'll let you guys decide this one. You got like human, like live shrimp just sticking out of a cup on the tables. Alright, so what do we think here, guys? Okay, you want me to be honest? Okay. So, I'm just gonna pretend I don't know what it is. Is that right? So you want to go with the middle one? Oh, that did work out. Quite erotic, in my opinion. You can dance and shape your body at the same time. Nothing wrong with that. I don't want to bother you with my samba trivia. Let's eat something. A friend told me this place is good. What would you like to eat? I guess I'm just going to go with an onion. I knew I was going to have onion breath. Damn it. Look at that, smooth. You're so clever, hee hee. I am so winning this date. Let's see. She wants to get to know me better. Alright, play a game. Just in case you guys didn't notice, every time it gets that little massage thing on the screen, the controller on my neck vibrates here. So, it's about knowing things, okay? Give it a shot. Truth or dare? Dare. Johnny can't dance samba to save his life. He contorted in crazy and awkward ways. Everyone is staring. I said I didn't know what it was, didn't I? Your turn, okay. Truth or dare? Truth, okay. Okay, guys, option 1, 2, or 3. I'll let you guys decide what question to ask her. The fate of my massage life is in your hands, so... Option 1, 3, seeing 1 and 3. Do we have a tiebreaker in there at all? Anybody else want to chime in? Count it down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Going. All right. So looks like number 3 it is. What does easy going with new people have to do with the name Two-Toe? I don't get it. They make fun of me in a good way. Okay. They call me Two-Toe because I am like a tutorial. Oh. Yeah, I get it. Lame joke. Guess we can both tell lame jokes, huh? Oh, can I select an option where it's just nothing? No, I guess I can't click that one. Hey, did I win? Oh, I got 2 stars. I'm a fucked card, but a bloody legend, though. Okay. Oh, this is my massage. Oh, yeah, there it is. Ah. It's vibrating right now. Every time she changes her face, it's a different pattern. Oh, this is weird. It feels like one of those, like those neck massagers you would buy at the store, where it wraps around your neck and it just kind of vibrates. She's enjoying the massage that I'm getting way too much. I can tell you that much right now. Here, hold on. If you can hear this at all. Oh, my controller almost fell on the ground. I think I got it on there wrong. Okay. So what do I got here? Whoops. Okay, so what do I do now? Go back. So I got 5 experience points, can I? No! Damn it. No, I want to leave. I'm just going to get out of this date really quick. There. Got out of that fast. Oh, shit. I have to start it over? Damn it. Okay, hold on. Okay. Oh, son of a bitch. Holy shit, that really got her going. I'll have to check that game out. Okay, so this way. Hey. Oh shit. Damn it, went the wrong way. Okay, let's go with this crazy girl. She looks completely insane. According to studies, there's a link between danger and romantic attraction. Go skydiving on your first date. No thank you. It is in a spacecraft? What the fuck did I get myself into? Oh, she's got crazy all over her face. Look at that. Too many eyes. Whoa, what the hell? I don't even know her name. Two stars for that? What does she do? What the hell is she doing? She is nuts, I know, right? All she's doing is like punching my neck is what it feels like. Good lord. Let's try that again. That was way too easy. This is so ridiculous. Man boobs and flatulence is ranked among the top 10 turnoffs for women. You don't say. Let's make babies here and now. Oh boy. Okay, my name is Janine, and this is my favorite place on this planet. It's kind of dark. Uh-oh. This girl's gonna fucking kill me, I can tell you that much right now. Okay, I don't think she's gonna kill me anymore, guys. Oh my god, this girl is crazy. Went through a lot of trouble to get me here. Lube. I want you to feel comfortable since I need a load. I mean, a lot from you. This is a lovely night. I feel cool. Well, sure. I can't wait to slowly get to know each other. How boring. We can talk for a while. I have patience. This girl's an alien. I think we already knew that, but I've been watching you for such a long, long, long time. Oh, this game is completely fucking bonkers. Now that you're an adult, I can finally use your genes. What? Use them for what? Oh boy. Holy shit. Which one am I gonna go with? What am I gonna go with here? Oh boy. Okay, let's see. Do it in an airplane. Just talk about my feelings. She has sex on February 29th. That's it. To take me to the moon and back. Is there another storyline to this where, like, it becomes increasingly harder when all of a sudden I have children or something? Us? Oh, us. Me and her. Okay. I'm selfish. Oh boy, oh boy. This girl is going crazy right now. Janine left through a weird liquid door. Johnny hears some ruckus under the floor. Janine is cursing like a sailor. Now something's burning, but the smell disappeared. Smell aside, what do you think about us? I mean, are we going to share our bodies, our genes, our love? Perpetuating your species? Children are a miracle. Hee hee. We totally should have some, like, right now. Does she know it takes like 9 months to have them? To seem attractive? That's a red flag right there. There we go. Made her happy. Ugh. I just want a goddamn massage is all I want. Okay, so the fate of her planet's existence is on me. I'll help her out. Jesus Christ. Oh, that's 3 stars. Yeah, all right. She's still just punching my neck. Oh, it's a little more than a punch on that one. Oof. Stop it, stop it. Hey, you, stop it, stop it, stop it. Okay, so I 3-starred that one. So now I got 15. Okay, let's go. Who is this girl? Doesn't even know how to take a picture of herself. "100% of men are afraid of rejection." That can't be true. Johnny is in a boulevard cafe. The ambiance, it's cozy but chilly. It's a fucking cow! Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Okay. That's ridiculous. Oh, Dorothy the cow. "You must be Johnny. I'm quite new in the city and I'm not used to these dating machines or whatever." I was just gonna say, I was like, she's a fucking talking cow.
Hey.
A little overweight. No, she's a fucking cow. She let, what? Really? I got turned down by a goddamn cow. Why not? Cows need love too. Ho hee hee. So you come from like a farm? Cause you're a goddamn cow, that's why. A new job in the city. You don't have hands, you have hooves. I didn't mean to boast, now I'm blushing. I'm quite the needlework expert. How the hell is she doing needlework? Merely by looking at me, what would you say is my best talent? Okay, let's try this again. I'm gonna treat this cow like a lady. Okay, order something to eat. Definitely not a hamburger. Also, it's nice and bright out, so that just earned me a massage. Okay, I get it. Okay. It's just a perfect day. Get to hook up with a cow. Not my definition of a perfect day. Okay, she's trying to trap me here. If I say this, that's a complete trap. She is just trying to bait me into that. You're new in town. A nudist? But she's got a hat on. She's not completely nude. Modeling? Oh Jesus, did I really do that? I fucking 3-starred the cow! Oh good god. This is so fucking wrong, guys. This is... this is so... wrong. My god. Alright, let's see if we can find an actual human. Let's go with her. Hey, why didn't it work? Which picture should I go with, guys? I think I'm gonna go with that one. Hail to the king, baby! Okay. There's a game that sounds like a similar to that, Ruby. It's Escape Plan. You're just like two, like this, like a really fat guy, and there's like a smaller guy. You gotta kind of combine to, you know, break stuff or climb things to get out of the prison. It's actually pretty fun too. Oh, she must be a stripper.
Gee.
Jeez, what a bitch. Okay, guys, I'm gonna let you decide how I break the ice with her. She's a bitch, so I don't care. One, two, or three, you tell me, guys. Go ahead. First answer I see, I'll pick. Two. Oh, Jesus. Come on, you're killing me. Seriously?
Gee.
Okay, God, this girl's a bitch. Oh yeah, alcohol makes it all better. But she seems like a bitch. So I don't think she cares about orphan puppies. Should go right there. Yeah, this girl's a complete whore. Slippery Avocado was a samba dance, wasn't it? I don't even know what the hell the sticky missionary is. Depends on the temperature. What, really? Oh, I lost. I suck. She goes back to the- oh, really? Okay, this is- she's definitely a prostitute. Definitely. Not an easy bride. Yeah, right. You're a liar. I think I'm gonna strike out with either one of these. Either one of these answers. Gee whiz. My mom would never let me spend $500 on a tattoo. Hey, this totally reminds me of something hilarious. Knock, knock. So how badly do I want to strike out right now? Oh boy. Oh, she thinks I'm rich. I see some muscles on you aside from brains. Are you doing sports or something? I'm admired by my peers. I'm a dancer. So do I gotta take her to the... Hey, a three starter. That girl was a bitch. I didn't like her at all. Actually, this massage is not bad at all. This one is not bad. I might sit here for a second. Yeah, this massage is not bad at all. Okay. I'm gonna do one more here. I got 23. Let's see the highest one. Well, probably her. She was bigger, wasn't she? She was 20. I can do that one. Why can't I do that one? I have 20. Why can't I do that one? Change your profile. What the hell? Let's do that one. Try it again. There. Apparently I had to be, flexing, like Lex Luger or something. During a date at a fancy restaurant, stealthily urinate on the leg of a table to show dominance. That's a really good idea. Thanks for the tip, game. Is this a fucking pillow? Oh, fucking Christ. I needed 20 experience points just to hit on a pillow? Jesus. The pillow gave me a massage? This is so ridiculous. I failed on a pillow! yes, I have, Ruby. I have seen that game before. That's a trivia show or something, right? You have to go up against that kind of bigger guy. Massagy! Massagy! Oh, she's supposed to be like Sailor Moon or something? Oh, they just fucking talk to me. I totally do CrossFit. Jar of mayo. I've seen in the trailer that you can actually hit on a jar of mayo. A diploma? Is she not even out of high school? What? Man, hitting on this pillow is tough. Oh, did I win? Hey, all right. It's a fucking pillow. How the hell is a pillow giving me a massage? So is that all of them? Oh, there's Mayo right there. Damn it. So, let's do this one. Ow. No. The hell profile picture do I need? There we go. Something like a study guide, Ruby? Takes 1 hour, 23 minutes, and 10 seconds for a woman to determine whether or not she wants to date a man again. Ooh, look at that sexy mayonnaise jar. Hi, my name is Mayo. Welcome to my apartment. It fucking talks, too. I have a chair. Somewhere. At least I think I do. What the fuck? Yeah, I know. My apartment is an armpit. So messy. Oh, hey, may I offer you something to drink? I'm unusually thirsty. Must be nerves. White substance and some mint leaves. Oh, I know I look a bit down. Sorry, I can't be a better host at the moment. I was so very incredibly lucky that you picked me and Linger. You have a nice butt. Thank you. I don't work on it at all. Maybe you don't want to hear about it. Really, no one should. I'll listen. Oh, you will? Well, here it goes. This better not be a long story. It's just that I feel like my father is not proud of me, you know? That makes me seriously lose my confidence. So a few days ago, this girl I had met left me. It was really stupid. Or stupid, really. So I kind of put my own sexuality into question. I'm just confused now. I don't know what I want or who I am anymore. Okay, what's wrong with your dad? You seem like a tasteful person. Ha ha ha. Okay, I've had terrible dates as well. Tell me all about yours. Let me help you. Start by talking about your feelings. I want that to fall. Let's see. Massagy! Alright. I really just wanted to play my guitar, catch my drift, be a rock star. Glam rock. That wasn't an option! Anyway, as a kid, I had this big fight with my dad. He wanted me to be just like him. Was he mayonnaise or was he mustard? What the hell was he? Was he eggs? Oil? He was so ordinary at the time, I was starting to grow. See, I eventually got really depressed and lost my way. Just make your way onto a damn sandwich. I had my dark phase, like other kids. I was a dark, discolored, emo kid, I'm ashamed to say. Well, you seem pretty sad still. What a loser. A silent fart. Shit. Well, her apartment's a fucking dump anyway, so it's probably... I can probably fart and get away with it, right? Kind of smells like shrimp. Oh, apparently she likes my farts. So... I didn't have a great relationship with my father. Mayonnaise with daddy issues. Okay, women hate me and I see my mother in every girl I've dated. It reminds me I was bullied for being skinny. I never knew my dad. I'll have daddy issues too. It's gonna become a mime? Mimes are not special snowflakes. That's awesome! Anything for you to shut up. A good friend that you give a massage to? Uh, I don't know what to say to that. Is that my only option, really? Am I at my house? Who is that? Is that Lionel Richie? Is that what they're quoting? Is Lionel Richie, I think? My pecs are open wide. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, there it is. Okay, I was just saying. There's no massage for the mayonnaise. There's nothing right now. Only when that little red thing is there. Is there any kind of a massage? Oh, there's something now. This is so ridiculous. I got a 3-star, everybody? Oh, I did 3-star her. Okay. Let's see here. I got about 3 people left. Should I just finish it? Oh shit, wrong one. Damn it. No, I'm just gonna offend her. Yeah, no. Let's go back to the phone. Okay, alright. Let's see here. Did that one. That was the cow. I haven't done this one yet. Let's do this one. There's an 83% probability of saying, oh my god, me too, on a first date. Is that a Barney Stinson fact? Johnny arrives at the pointy Ghost Rock Beach. It's suddenly very cold. What the fuck? This goddamn board is like possessed. Is she a ghost? I think she's a ghost. Are you my linger date? My name is Anne. Zoinks. These tubular waves makes you want to dip in the ocean and be all kawush. Know what I'm saying? Aww. Looking at me all funny and stuff. Let's get this out of the way first. I'm a ghost, no duh, right? So like, just don't go like freaking out too much, dude. I never judge anybody. I just got a massage from a jar of mayonnaise. People say it's haunted. You have like zero idea how hard it is to possess a phone and get a date. Oh, I know what you mean. I've already been on like 8 dates. Fizzwam. And like magic it paired with some doofus on Linger. Did she just call me a doofus? Tell me something about me. Can you touch Aww. Stuff with practice? Aww. No, come on, man. I want to know about you. Want to feel my pecs? Wow! I fucking struck out with that ghost. Okay, let's try this again. All right, you're glowing. Never judge anyone.
Man.
Yeah, I just really want to get to know you. Okay, I'm open to anything you want. Wanna hit the arcade? Let's just chat to them. I'm open to anything. like banging each other? Why did she instantly go there? I just want a massage. I don't want any ghost STDs.
Aww.
I want to have fun. It's been so long since I've hung out with someone too. My last date was pretty fly for a blind gal. She was always tripping. Fucking lame ass joke. Got run over by a car? Are you like gonna get run over and just leave me all alone too? If I do and die, I'll look for you, sugar plasma. Maybe I'll just break something. It's no biggie. Yeah, flattered. Alright, went. Did I get three? Ah, I got three! I am so smooth. It's a ghosty massage. Not really good one. Pretty poor. Okay, so that was that ghost. That explains it. Okay. So I got two people left here. And not that one. I did the pillow. Got her. Did I do Nicole? The fucking dog shitting in the background of the picture. No, her name's Nicole. I'm gonna save that one for last. Save the best for last. Oh, really? Try that now. Martha. Billy goes urinate on their own heads to smell more attractive to females. How the fuck do they piss on their own head? Online date? Really? Wait, hold on. Mates, you're in contact with. What is this? Hi, Martha. Hey, you have a cute nose. Nice place you have there. Thank you. You have a cute. Actually, you're not cute at all. That's a beam.
Nonsense.
She's a sassy black woman? That's totally not her in that picture. What a fucking liar. How the hell am I gonna get a massage on an online date? After being in Paris, I was called for a hamburger modeling photo session. I can believe that. I was with my boyfriend at the time, so I changed into a red bikini. And I had to sit on this sticky black couch. Then this hunky guy comes in and gives me the burger.
Oh, lordy.
What I found creepy is that they were filming the whole thing. I'm like, wait up, what's going on here? Then they started asking some funky stuff, right? Turns out they were filming an independent movie and I was in the wrong room. Was it ever lucky that my ex was around? He saw the couch and said we had to leave. Can't think what got into him. Which one here, guys? I'll let you guys pick. 1, 2, or 3. Why do I get such bad reception? Are we on like an old tube TV? Why do I get a vertical hold problem on her screen? Gym bra. Mama. Narcolepsy institution? Alright, there, I'm just gonna go with that one. I believe we can hang out for a while and laugh a lot.
Yee-haw.
Pick you up in my truck. Ironically enough, I'm transporting couches and girls today. And I can just bet there's a black couch somewhere in there. See you tonight, Johnny, honey. Score! So I just met some random lady, like at a truck stop or something. Jesus. This is an aggressive one. Alright. So I think we got one left now. Let's see. Which one is it? That's mayonnaise. Janine's the crazy one. Dorothy the cow. Did the ghost. We did the pillow. What the hell one am I missing? Oh yeah, Nicole. That's right. Save the best for last. I like Nicole's. This will be the last one here, guys, and then we'll be all done. I don't think there's anything left after this, so. Johnny meets with Nicole out in the woods in the middle of the night. She wants to share Johnny her favorite hobby. Is she a cat? Is she a wolf or something? She's got a fucking tail and ears. Hi, Johnny. I'm so glad you made it. This means a lot to me. I know it was a long drive getting here, but it'll be totally worth it. Just you wait. She's a goddamn vampire. Wolf, werewolf, or something. Are you excited to be here? Holy crap, I'm talking werewolf. This is my place. The only place I feel free. The place I visit in my free time. This place is where I speak out loud my biggest fears and my biggest dreams. This is a spot is part of me and I'm part of it. Here, I can talk with my inner self, my exterior self, and my middle self. What the hell is your middle self? This place sure means a lot to you. Yeah, it does. Glad you noticed. This place is called Yellow Oaks. It was declared a national park last year. I grew up here hunting and running everywhere when I was just a pup. Those were the days. This place smells so comforting to me, don't you think so too? I bet you were a cute pup. She was the cutest, prettiest pup in all of Yellow Oaks history. Because her mom said so. Hey, you dropped a line there. I like that. I also like the way you smell. Well, I did have a shrimp sandwich earlier. Have you ever smelled something that triggers a nice memory? Oh, come on. Oh. Hey. Is she one of those dogs from Up? That was a quick squirrel. It was chubby with a fluffy white tail. I must go after her. Ooh, I was so close. I almost got her. Did she run past her? Did you see her? Yeah, fat with a white tail. Has rabies. Sneaky critter. I love chasing squirrels. I could do that all day. Just need to touch those little fluffy tails. One time when I was a pup, there was a big tree with lots of squirrels. I tried to climb it. I did, but it was just too darn weak, or maybe simply scared. I guess I was scared, or was I? Huh? Long story short, I... Squirrel! Fucking... Oh, Jesus. Hooray, I touched it! It was the fluffiest little thing ever. This one was large, but with a brown tail. So fluffy! I want more! Ran off to chase another squirrel. This is Johnny's life now. Oh, sounds like a duck is being chased around. I can't believe this. There was a white, stupid duck between me and the squirrel. Don't get me wrong, I love ducks. They're so scrumptious. The thing is, I was going to catch it, but it flew away. It escaped just when I had it. I almost caught dinner for tonight. Oh, shit! Did I fucking die? I fucking died! Jesus! Alright, let's try this again. Racist? Let me be open-minded. Yellow Oaks, okay. Smells like berries, fish, and pine cones. Smell the bear fart. You ever smell something that triggers a nice memory? There's that fucking squirrel again. Chasing it again. So what do you do for a living? Something energy related? I am the mascot of Wet Wolves of Santa Chachucha's University. They're totally the best football players in this part of the world, you know. A mascot, wow. Yeah, as a mascot, I'm admired by many people. Even the ones I bite, I have lots of fans. I've actually dated some of my fans too, but once they, like, find out I'm not wearing a costume, they totally freak out, man. It can actually be pretty hard being a mascot, you know? But unlike those losers, you don't freak out. I'm so happy. I do kind of like you, Johnny. Massagy! You want to come into my cave? I want to show you my cheerleading moves. Oh, come on! I gotta get a 3-star. That's my last one. Let's see if we can get this done. Means a lot to you. You were a cute pup. Squirrel. Okay. Let's see, the fit wolf gets the squirrel. I like to chase them, that's how I roll. First one to touch a fluffy squirrel's tail wins, okay? Let's do this. The count of three. 1, 2, 3. Catch me! Fuck! What the hell? She's not a squirrel, what the hell is she talking about? I gotta get a 3-star on this, let's see here. Cute pup! Apples! I like you. I don't want to play a game though. Did I get 3 stars this time? No! Damn it! Why is this one so hard to do? Leave it to a Nicole to play hard to get. Okay, I'm still talking about the woods. Okay. Squirrel. Let's see here. Probably has rabies. Squirrel. Okay, don't pretend to be a duck this time. I don't want to fucking die. You are so big a man that I bet you like hunting ducks too, right? You can teach me. I'm gonna just start chasing squirrels first. I can teach you that. Haha! Massagy. Let's see. Wazoo. Alright. Oh boy. Yeah, there we go. Did I do it that time? No! She's like the one of the beginner ones. What the hell? a cute pup.
Oh. Oh.
I love them and pet them and squeeze them. That reminds me of Elvira from the old Tiny Toons. And named them George. Yeah, I think that's exactly what they're referencing there. Chasing squirrels is good practice to hunt other tasty animals like the ducks, raccoons, and unattended children. What the fuck? Supermarket is closed. This is zombie apocalypse. I'm breaking into that supermarket. Damn it! This one's freaking hard. I don't know why I can't do this one. Alright, come on, come on, come on. Rabies. Squirrel. Ducks. Green squirrels as well. Say what? Why would I do that? I understand. Yeah. A zoo. I am powerful. Come on. Give me 3 on that one. Son of a bitch. This is ridiculous. I gotta get the 3-star. I can't not get it on this one. Alright, let's... Are we still talking about the woods? Yeah! So I wonder if how many stars you get is depending on how many massages you get. Another 3 times 1. Okay. And a 2 times 1. Squirrel! Okay. I think I did pretty damn good on that one. That should be a 3-star right there. Oh my god! Jesus! What do I gotta do? How about that one? Come on, come on. Oh my god. Ugh. That was a bad one. Okay, I've got it back where I was before. Holy shit. Okay. Did I do it? Oh my god. Okay, I think I'm gonna do this one more time, and I'm gonna call her a psychopath. See what happens. I keep messing that one up. Okay, so calling her a psychopath did not work. Come on. Give me that fucking star. This is literally the last star. Like, why can I not get this one? Oh, whoops. Lord, okay. Should I go in this way or this way? How's that one? Oh, Jesus. Okay. You know, I saved Nicole for last because, you know, my wife's name is Nicole. I thought it'd be kind of funny, but it turns out this is the hardest one to do. And she's like a beginner one, too. I mean, she was like one of the first three on the list. Yet I got 3 stars on all the other ones at my first try through. Apparently, telling her to sit still is not flattering at all. Okay, that's gonna kill me. I like ducks. Why would I do that? She's gonna kill me again. Fuck! Honestly, I don't know what combination of stuff I gotta do here to win this. This is gonna be my last try, guys. I mean, I think I've tried every combination here. You know, outside of pissing her off like this. Let's see if those other questions did anything at all. No. Oh, did I do it? Yeah! Alright! Fucking A, that was... Apparently I had to scream that she was a werewolf in order to woo her. Her tongue sticking out like a dog. This is a weird one. Ah! Okay, she's fucking nuts. Okay. Alright, I think I got... all of them, right? 3 stars. Well, that's it. I think I finished the game, guys. Let's see here. What is this? Oh, credits. Okay. Dates quality. I had 9 3-stars. 12, 13 minutes. Okay. Oh, Owen Wilson. What is this? High rank for all the stars. Yeah, I'm ranked number 41. Friend ranking. No, it's just that. What's this? Oh, it's that. Okay. Alright, guys. Well, I think that's gonna be about it. Appreciate you watching today and checking it out, and I'm gonna do another stream probably on Wednesday. I'm gonna be doing some Mario Maker viewer levels, so if you're interested in that, you know, show up on Wednesday around the same time, and I'll be doing some viewer levels on that, playing your guys' levels and that kind of stuff. So, all right, well, thanks very much, guys. Have a great night, and appreciate you coming by.